This month, we pause to pray for Yusuf and believers like him who choose to follow Jesus and leave behind the religion of their upbringing, their families, and their communities. Yusuf heard the gospel when he was only 8 years old, but in the Muslim-dominated region of northern Nigeria, his family did not permit him to pursue this good news he had heard. To discourage him from meeting with other Christians, Yusuf's father sent him to live with his uncle in another state. In his new home, his uncle would take him to the mosque and keep him occupied all day with farm work to prevent him from attending church or associating with his Christian friends. However, in April of 2022, Yusuf decided that he would no longer go to the mosque and he committed his life to Jesus. But when his family heard of his conversion, they started harassing him. Yusuf was rejected by his family and was sent out of the house. Last fall, Yusuf found refuge at a safe house and has spent the last year in discipleship training alongside other believers from a Muslim background. Across the region, converts to Christianity often face the harshest treatment. Will you please join us in praying for Yusuf and new brothers and sisters in Christ like him? Will you pray that they will remain firm in their faith despite the immense pressure they face to renounce Christ? Pray for the families of new converts who are often the first to pressure new believers into returning to the religion of the home, that they will not reject these new believers and that they will find salvation as well. New believers need your prayers. Thank you for pausing to pray today.